In previous lecture, we discussed about the 17 course classic menu. And I hope all of you are clear about the concept of the courses and what are the courses which are included in the French classic menu. Now the next part for the service about the accompaniment and the cover requirement for the service. Now when we speak about the general accompaniment which goes along with the food, the word accompaniment itself is clear the concept about the accompaniment. Accompanying, there are some items which is served along with the food. It can be a sauce, it can be a salad, or it can be a vegetable also. So each food and a food item is required accompaniment, or the food is served along with the accompaniment. If you say in simple language, what is the accompaniment? Accompaniment is usually a highly flavored seasonings, and which is served along with this food to balance, or you can say accompaniment counteracts with the flavor. So accompaniment is essential to serve along with the food. Generally, people may ask you the accompaniment which is not served commonly everywhere. That time, the service person has to serve the accompaniment which is required by or which is asked by the guest without any questioning. Sometimes the accompaniment, general accompaniment, is already placed on the table. And there are some accompaniments like sauces which is served along with the food. Here we are listed down few accompaniments which is commonly placed on the table prior to the food service. The first one is a crepe set, salt, pepper and mustard with the mustard spoon. The next is badvas, fresh flowers, or sometimes dried flower arrangement is also arranged on the table. The size of the flower should be shortened. When the two people are conversation, so it should not be a barrier between the conversation. That the person who will arrange the badvas, you need to keep in mind the size or height of the flower should be short, not too high. As per the organization rule, if the restaurant is no smoking zone, then there is no question of the ashtray. If it is a regular or it is open for all, then ashtray is arranged. Cruet set, badvas and ashtray, if these three is called as the center table appointment. As the word suggests, it is kept in the center of the table. So that is the reason it is called the center table appointment. The next is, generally during the dinner time, the candle with the candle stand, or earlier it was a spirit lamp, but spirit lamp is now outdated. So candle with the candle stand is already arranged in the middle of the table. Next comes to the table number. Table number is essential for the service person to understand what is the number of the table. When there are many tables are going at a time, so it is difficult to remember what table is having what kind of food, and that is the reason the table numbering system is there. So table number is already mentioned on the table along with the center table appointment and candle. Apart from the mentioned center table appointment and candle stand, there are also some common accompaniment which is either kept on the table or which is ready on the side stage here. So, as and when it is required, it is served on the guest table. So, this includes the basket of the room, which is served along with the food, or which is an accompaniment for the soups and continental food items. Then, melba roast is also accompaniment for the soups, salads and main courses. Then, pepper wing, fresh pepper. If guests wish to have a fresh pepper as an accompaniment for the food, so the pepper meal is available, so guests can help themselves for the fresh pepper. Then Kenyan pepper or chilies, this is also an accompaniment either it will be in a small bottle or it will be in a small pot as per the organization rule. Then butter, which is required to apply for the rolls or braids during the food. So, I hope all of you are clear about the general accompaniment. In general, once again I will repeat it, general accompaniments include your center table appointment. In center table appointment, ashtray, badwa, plate set. Apart from that, candle stand and table number. This is for the center table, in the center of the table. This appointment is placed in the center of the table. Apart from this, there are common accompaniment which is accompanying for the food, which includes your rolls or toast. Then it includes your cayenne pepper or chili, which includes your pepper mill for the fresh pepper. If guests wish to have a fresh pepper, then it includes your butter, which you guests require to apply for the bread. Now these are the accompaniment which is placed on the table. The next task come for the service is laying the table. How the tables are laid? Generally, how the tables are laid for the food service. As you all are know, when you enter in the restaurant, the people will not wait for you to enter the guest and they will arrange the table. Table is already laid. If it is a restaurant, if it is a multi-cuisine restaurant, table is laid for the a la carte service. If the restaurant type is a different, some places it is tabla with cover setup is also there. So, then how the general table setup is there? As I said, table setup starts with the center table appointment. The question must be arise in your mind how they will arrange the table. Table is arranged if the table is for the even number. For example, if the table is for the 4 people, the center table appointment will be kept. One set of the center table appointment will be shared by 2 people. How it is? For the 4 people, you need to arrange 2 ashtrays, 2 badwas and 2 plate set. So, accordingly you will arrange it. If the table is for the 6 people, then you need to add for 3 people. But while keeping in mind, I cannot say this is a like hard and fast rule, but sometimes instead of 4 people, there will be 5 people. Arrange a center table appointment in such a way, so it will not be inconvenience for the people while taking the center table appointment. You are not placing the center table appointment for any particular guest. It is shared by all people. So by using your common sense, you need to arrange your center table appointment accordingly. So it can be easily accessible for the all people, those who are sitting on the table. So general laying of the table, it should be in a such a manner. Before you start laying the table, you have to make sure that the table is in serviceable condition. Tables and chair is in serviceable condition. It is not wobbling or nails of the chair are not coming out. This job is not done by the F&B service people, but still it is your duty to check it or get it that job done by the concerned people. Secondly, the linen which is laid on the table, it should be fresh, spotlessly clean. If you are using the tabletop, it should be with a base as well as along with a slip cloth. If it is there is no slip cloth, so general table cover is required. Then next comes to laying of the cover or general cover. How the general cover are laid? Let us discuss about the laying of the cover. Before we commence for the laying of the a la carte and tabla with cover, it is very necessary what are the general rules to be followed while laying the cover. That we will discuss now. Now, we will discuss about the laying of the cover and what are the general rules to be followed while laying the cover. So, as I said, first the job you need to check it whether the tables and chairs are in serviceable manner. Center table appointments are placed in the center of the table. The linen which is you are laid on the table is a fresh, spotlessly clean and well braced. The next task comes to arranging the table, that is the cover. Now, what is the meaning of the cover? I'll explain you before we go ahead for the setting the cover. The definition of cover means, the cover means the place which is required placing a cutlery and crockery, glassware and linen for one individual person. Now, this place is called the cover. This entire equipment which is placed on the table for one person, this place is called cover. Now, when you lay a cover on a table, the cover laying a cover might be for the breakfast, lunch, dinner, or alavat menu or tablet menu. The general rules to be followed for the laying a cover. What are the general rules? When you place a cutlery crockery, as I earlier said, it starts from the setting of the center table appointment. Then it comes to placing of the cutlery crockery, glassware and linen. When you place a cutlery crockery on a table, you have to make sure that whatever you will place on the table as a part of cover, it should be half inch away from the edge of the table. Half inch away from the edge of the table. All knives except butter knife, it will be placed on the right side of the guest. Assuming that the guest is sitting here. So it will be on the right side of the guest. Only bread and butter knife will be on the left side, because the butter will be bread and butter will be placed at the left side of the guest. And that is the reason the knife is placed at the left side. All spoons will be on the right side except dessert spoon. All forks will be at the left side only. The cutting edge of the knife is facing towards the left side. Dessert indication will be on the top of the cover. Dessert indication will be on the top of the cover. In dessert indication means the sweet spoon and sweet fork will be on the top of the cover. Glasses, or when you are keeping one glass, that is a water glass, it will be on the tip of largest knife. You can see over here, there are two knives. One is a short knife, which is a fish knife, and one is a joint knife or table knife. So there will be two knives on the table. By placing the glass, you have to make sure you will place the glass on the tip of the largest knife. Side plate at the left side with bread and butter. Napkin will be in the center of the cover. When you are placing bread butter or bread basket well in advance, it will be at the left side, near to the BMB knife, that is bread and butter knife. So this is the general rule what you need to follow while laying a cover. So these are the rules which is followed for the setting of alagat cover, tabla with cover, breakfast cover, for all covers, this general rules or general guideline must be followed while laying the cover. Once again, I will repeat what are the general rules and guideline must be followed while laying the cover. First, make sure that table and chair in serviceable manner. The linen, that is table cloth, slip cloth, is spotlessly clean, well pressed. Center table appointment will be in the center of the table, that is fruit set, budvas, ashtray. When you are placing the cutlery crockery, it will be half inch away from the edge of the table. All knives and spoons will be right side of the guest except bread and butter knife. Side plate with the side knife will be on the left side. All forks will be at the left side. Dessert indication will be on the top of the cover. The glass is placed at the tip of largest knife. Cloth napkin will be either in the center of the cover, or you can place it on the quarter plate also. You can place both any one of the place, either in the center of the table or on the quarter plate or side. When you are placing glass, here in a diagram, I have shown you only one glass. Now, the placing of the glasses, where you have to serve more than one wine, If wine is known well in advance, the glass will be placed. It will be in a 45 degree angle. The first course will be the fish course, so white wine glass will be outer side. Then it comes to the red wine, then the red wine glass will be there. This side, you can place the white wine glass. Next to that, there will be a red wine glass, and next to that will be your water glass. When you are placing cover, you have to make sure that the cover setup will be from outside to inside. How it is outside to inside? Earlier you have studied about the classic menu. In classic menu, generally soup is consumed as a starter. So soup spoon will be the first. Next to that will be the fish. Generally people like to go for the some snacks or some accompaniment along with the soup. Then it will be a, most of the time it is a fish. So next to soup spoon, fish knife is placed, and before the joint fork, fish fork is placed. So as I said, the cover setup should be from outside to inside. How your course is start? The first course on a menu, if it is a soup, the soup spoon will come first. If it is a, next course on a menu is a fish, then next item will be cutlery will be for the fish. That is a fish knife and fish fork. So then dessert indication will be on the top of the cover. Once you have laid a cover, you have to make sure that when there is a more than one cover, each cover should be parallel to each other. What do you mean by parallel to each other? If you stand this side, so, and if you can see the opposite cover fork should be facing to the cover where you are standing. It should be exactly opposite to this cover. You have to make sure that, so there will be a balance between the covers. So this is the general guideline you must remember before you start laying a cover, and it is very, very necessary, it is very important, this is very basic knowledge for the food and beverage service personnel. Now this is general rule, as I said, we discussed just now. Now the next is like placing a napkin. Here I have shown you a diagram of the triangle shaped napkin fold. But if you see in a hotel, you might have seen very nice shapes of the napkins or napkin fold, which is kept on the base table, which also part of the cover and which can increase the decorate. You can say as a part of decoration, napkin folds are placed. And this napkin folds are placed according to the time of the day. There are napkin folds which is kept specially for the dinner time. There are napkin folds for the special occasion. There are napkin folds which is kept on the general. So many places when you fold a napkin, the person who will fold the napkin, he will touch the napkin. So many places the napkin folds are avoided because of the hygienic purpose. Just they are folded in a triangle shape, where how I have shown you in the diagram. So at many places, so this is a small variation you will see organization to organization. And wherever you will go for the work, you have to follow the rules of the organization. You can't say that you learn the napkin folds in the college, so it will be there in the hotel. No, it is not like that. So every hotel has his own policy to follow it, and the person who is working for that, he has to follow that particular policy for the work. And whatever the standard which is designed by the management, it has to be followed by the employee. Now once you are clear about the laying and cover accompaniment, now we'll discuss about cover accompaniment and service of cheese. How cheese is served? As I explained you in earlier class, the cheese is one of the course which is served as a separate course on classic menu. Do you remember what course it is? It is called Fourmet. Now, how the cheese is served in the restaurant? The cheese is consumed as a separate course. As I stated, the cheese is presented either on a trolley or on a boat. The guest will choose. It will be with the wrapping, with his original shape. The guest will choose the cheese according to his liking. The person who are involved in the service need to remove the wrapping of the cheese, and if it is necessary to cut it in a portion, the cheese is cut in a portion and presented to the guest in a quarter plate with the service man. Now, for the serving the cheese, what are the covers which is required for the serving the cheese? This is the cover which is required for the serving the cheese. Side plate, side knife. Sometimes you require a small fork too. For the cheese, what are the accompaniments is required? The cover is clear. What kind of cover is required? Side plate, side knife. Sometimes the small fork is required. Then along with this cover, the accompaniments are also served. That is, fluid sack is must with the mustard and mustard spoon. Then butter. Then celery. Celery will be on a, in a glass on a crushed ice with underplate. Then radish. It is again seasonal, and how you serve the celery, it will be on a quarter plate or with the underliner. Caster sugar for the cream cheese. Then assorted cheese biscuits is also an accompaniment for the cheese. Various either assorted cheese biscuits or variety of the bread can be accompaniment. Either you can serve the assorted types of biscuits or various types of bread. Now here you have to remember, whatever you are serving, butter dish will be there, celery stick in a glass, then radish will be on a plate, caster sugar will be there either in the bowl or it will be in a pot, bread will be the bread basket, and cheese will be on a quarter plate or it will be in a basket as per the rule of the organization. Whenever you are presenting something in a pot, you have to make sure that all the accompaniment is required and under plate. If it is required to take with the spoon, it will be there with the spoon. When we say underliner, when we use a word as an underliner, it will be quarter plate and doily paper. Why you have to use an oily paper? When you are carrying something in a plate, there are chances to slip and fall down. To avoid that, you need to use an oily paper as an underliner on a quarter plate. And then the pot or dish will be placed. If it is required spoon to be served, then spoon will be arranged. Appropriate spoon need to be arranged along with that. If it is a butter dish, the butter knife will be there in a butter dish. If it is not there, then you need to arrange a butter knife either with a side plate or with a quarter plate.